Most gracious Majesty, we thank you for your supreme hospitality and look forward to strengthening the bonds between our two kingdoms. As a first step, we wish to be acknowledged as victors in our recent and most regrettable battle. In the custom of our kingdoms, tribute must be paid accordingly. With your permission, we advance such a request. Thank you, Your Majesty. As worthy tribute and a gesture of mutual respect, we request Yashodhara.
In what capacity? Courtesan? Hostage?
As my wife.
This is an outrage. She has expressed no desire for you.
Has she expressed a desire for someone else?
She is promised to me.
Promise is not desire. Do you deny us our right?
No, Prince Siddharth. We do not deny your right. But a man with your intelligence must understand that the value of a trusted friend's daughter cannot be negotiated. It has always been his wish that she marry Virudak.
Oh, of course. But are you saying that you wouldn't give me her hand if, let us say, we were to pay you her weight in diamonds?
You would actually consider selling me?
Or say, if we were to allow caravans to pass through our kingdom for some reasonable tariff, to the North Road for instance? But perhaps you are right. One should not bargain with the life of a close friend's daughter.
How reasonable would this transit allowance be?
Is this a negotiation?